Hi friends, how are you? Today's video is about cocktail. My home, Lutino Normal Grey Cocktail Family. Yes, see the video and don't skip it. This is a lab dog. Our Labrador dog and our cocktails are best friends. They used to speak in their language. The female bird is Lutino and the male bird is Normal Grey. The female bird laid 5 eggs. Now they are incubating the eggs. These are those 5 eggs. See how cute they are. Sometimes the female bird will come and sit on the eggs for incubation, and sometimes the male bird. Both will come. While the female birds eat its food, the male bird will come. And while the male bird eats its food, the female bird will come. This is their food. The male bird is very dangerous. It won't allow anyone to come near its cage while it has laid eggs. The first egg has hatched. This is the happiest moment for us and for the birds. The male bird, that means the father of the chick, is caring for the baby chick. It is nursing the baby chick. Favorite food is millet, rice bran and sunflower seeds. The female bird is feeding the baby chicks, and the baby chicks are asking for their food. See how the male bird is feeding its baby chicks. From 5 eggs, we got only 2 chicks. But these are those 2 chicks. After 10 days, you can see the little growth of hair in their body. This is after 15 days. You all can see their eyes. Their eyes is red in color. These small chicks will change our depression into happiness, our cry into laughing. These is our lovebirds. See, the lovebirds are enjoying the coriander leaves from my mom's hand. Yes. My mom is feeding them and they are coming and they're not frightened because lovebirds are very friendly birds. This video will come soon. Wait for the video, friends. This is that baby chick. Now it is 2 months old. It came out of her cage and she's playing around our house. Now it is sitting on our fish tank and seeing the scenery, and it's seeing around our house. See this video. If you like the video, then subscribe our channel.
Va 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 ma.
These are the 2 chicks. We have put them in a different cage, not in the same cage with their parents. We have some finches also with them. their parents is just above them in a different cage. You all can see them. We have put them in a different cage because they need to lay their eggs for a second time. Every day morning they used to have a bath too. They are very clean birds. I hope you liked the video. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the video and you want to share with your friends, then click the share button and share it.